for a wooden ball. Introducing first from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing 242 pounds, the Venis!
Nothing against Todd, but where were you?
We got to immediately talk about Raw this past Monday night. We saw a little bit of everything.
Oh, yeah, we did. What a huge night on Raw we had. We had 10 incredibly beautiful Diva hopefuls and the main event, a rematch for the Intercontinental title between Edge and Randy Orton.
And no Eugene. Now Triple H can concentrate on the important things.
From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 230 pounds, Steven Richards.
Don't look at me. Don't look at smile at me like you got something up your sleeve.
The boss is eyeing you up.
You know, he's still your boss. I moved above and beyond him by writing my check.
He was probably looking at you, probably wondering, did you take a vacation day or a sick day last week?
Well, you know, I got to be honest with you.
What?
After the Divas in New York City
yes.
And everything that went down, I had to take a little break, kid. I had to take a little break.
Well, not everybody can be like the snowman and just keep rising to the occasion.
And I apologize that your back went out last week, too.
Now I know from Gary and Todd Grissom. Jeez. Carrying about $1.50 for an hour is kill you.
Soaking wet. Well, here we go. The Big Balboski and Steven Richards set to go one-on-one. Got a whole bunch to talk about. Have some great action in store for you here on Sunday Night Heat.
Oh, beautiful arm drag by Val Venis. A little gyration. You realize that Stevie Richards is the head of a multinational corporation?
I don't think he does realize that. I don't know if any of the 10 Raw Diva contestants realize that Steven Richards has so much power, they would probably show up here tonight.
Absolutely.
On Sunday Night Heat.
Absolutely. I don't think the 10 Raw Divas need to know a lot.
They're hot, aren't they?
Oh.
You know, they all have a little something for the coach, but I've said I'm going to stand back.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Nice shoulder block by Val Venis.
Caught him right in the chin. And another arm drag.
You know what I say, Al?
What's that?
If they sign...
And must decline.
No touching.
Yep.
Whatsoever by any of us.
Nope, I can't either.
Well, that's true.
I got to wait until they're leaving the building to use the panel van in the ball.
Well, that's going
to
happen tomorrow night because one of those Raw Diva contestants will be eliminated tomorrow night live on Raw
in
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
You, the fans, actually get to vote who gets let go, who gets bumped off. Kind of like the way Val Venis is bumping off Stevie Richards.
Well, right now, in complete control, the Big Balboski. And also tomorrow night, we'll talk about it throughout the hour, but for the first time ever in Raw history, a 60-minute
shot.
The Big Balboski on that top rope. And now Steven Richards, a chance to catch his breath. But Al, how do you think that's going to go down tomorrow night? The very first hour on Raw. It's going to kick things off. Benoit, Triple H for the World Heavyweight Championship.
It's unprecedented. It's unheard of to devote an entire hour to give them 60-minute time limit to prove who the better man is. It's going to be amazing.
What a neck breaker by Steven Richards. And now working on that, the left side of the neck of the Big Balboski, still to come here tonight, here in action. We will also have Maven. He'll go one-on-one with Chuck Columbo. And Victoria goes head-to-head with Jax. So it should be a very interesting hour.
Speaking of amazing title matches, what about the Intercontinental title match from last Monday on Raw? We'll have highlights here tonight.
Edge and Randy Orton going toe-to-toe.
Beautiful baseball kick. Just driving Val Venis to the floor. Now telling referee Chad Patton, like he doesn't know how to do his job, to count.
We prefer to call that the sliding baseball slide.
The sliding baseball slide?
Right, sounds much better.
And who's we? You have a mouse in your pocket?
You missed me, kid. You missed me.
Only because the alternative is so much worse.
Well, Val Venis slides back in, and right now Steven Richards looking very, very impressive.
Signaling for the suplex. He's got him hooked.
And here's a cover. Hook the leg. 1-2 and a kick out by Val Venis.
Val was wrestling his game, taking his match to Stevie Richards, but now Stevie has turned it up.
Now we talked about Triple H now being able to focus on Chris Benoit. That's because it was alluded to last Monday night by Eric Bischoff and Triple H. What goodness. But Eugene is gone now, not coming back to the WWE.
Well, if Eugene knows what's good for him after that beating he got from Evolution, he won't come back. Look at man, Stevie Richards just taking it to Val Venis. Speaking of beatings.
Working on that neck, working on the upper and lower back of the big Val Boski, and now just trying to stretch things out, if I'm not mistaken, Al. Trying to get Val Venis to submit.
Just right pulling here. That rib cage tight. Has got him scissored, got him in a rear chin lock, cut in the air. You can see Val Venis, that tongue hanging out of his mouth, gasping for air. Can't breathe, can't think, can't move, can't move, lose the match. Very simple formula, coach.
Referee Chad Patton continually asking Val Venis if he's given up. The big Val Boski says no. Now,
right, and we all know.
To his feet.
I don't know why Chad Patton's asking him if he wants to give it up, because we all know you got to take Val at least to dinner before he gives it up.
That's very true. Me, just hors d'oeuvres, and I'm good to go, baby. And now
just
the big Val Boski back to his feet. And what a shot. You can hear the impact on the chest of Steven Richards. Nice reversal into the corner. The big Val Boski steps aside.
Got it.
Steven Richards. This could be enough, Val. One, two, oh, and a kick out of the last second by Stevie Richards.
But Val Venis, though, may not have enough gas left in the tank to really make use of that advantage he's just gained.
Big left-handed clothesline and a right-handed elbow by Val Venis. But you got to wonder, even though both of these two men are in outstanding physical condition, that this match has gone at an electric lightning pace.
And Val Venis looking to take it to Stevie Richards. Got him hooked for the butterfly suplex. Nailing.
This could be enough. Here's a hook to the leg. One, two, and oh, Val Venis that close to a victory.
That's the kind of intestinal fortitude that has drove Stevie Corp to the head of the multinational ladder. Oh, man, the organized Italian businessman's kick.
Val Venis wasting a little too much time, and now the block.
Stevie just pounding away. Val Venis trying to knock him silly so that he can hook that Stevie T and deliver it.
I think both of these two men are just one move away from finishing off the other. Oh, spybuster. That could be the move I was just talking about. Hook of the leg, 2-0.
Val Venis completely in disbelief.
You can see the amazement on his face. Val Venis has done everything in his power to finish off Stevie Richards.
Well, he needs to get over his amazement and get him done. He's going to the top rope, but
Val Venis.
Stevie smartly moving out of the way. Granted, a little slow, but
well, going for the money shot, but Stevie Richards is able to get out of the way, as you alluded to it. Now, Stevie Richards,
here they come. He's got him.
Val Venis able to kick out, and Stephen Richards, I gotta believe, I'm not a guy that likes to cheat to win, ain't he either? Oh, wait a second. There's a lot of times I can't understand a lot of the things that Stephen Richards does.
It's not like Stephen Richards had to worry about his knees getting hit. It might be. It could be. It is.
Oh, money shot from Val Venis. Forget about it. Put in the books. Big one.
What an incredible match by these two. They took it to each other from start to finish, coach.
Well, the big Val Boski, a hard-fought victory. We have a lot more to show you this week here on Heat. It's an action-packed out.
Right you are, coach. Let's get on to it.
Still to come tonight on Heat, it's Divas Action.